everyone. My name is Jasmine Frey, and I am a track and field athlete for my team called District Track Club, and they're sponsored by Under Armour. My favorite food is probably definitely macaroni and cheese. My favorite way to exercise is I like to do a lot of stretching. Stretching my body just really helps me calm down and relax. And I would say my favorite subject in school was always English. I love writing essays, I love writing papers, and I just love communicating. The word of the month is perseverance. So the way that I persevered when I was younger is I used to be a part of dance class and I used to do ballet, tap, and jazz. And I was not flexible like all my other friends that were in dance class. And so every time I went home, I said to myself, okay, Jasmine, you're gonna stretch for 30 minutes nonstop. And every single day I came home and I stretched for 30 minutes. And after about a month or two, I was able to do full splits on my right side and my left side and my middle split. And I was able to be in the front row for our dance routine. So I persevered the best that I could. And here are my three tips on perseverance. So my first tip is always have a really good support system. Always make sure you're talking to someone that you know cares about you and you care about them. That person is gonna be able to help you be held accountable and say, hey, make sure you do your stretches, make sure you practice dribbling. Anything that you need to do, make sure you have a support system and that you're always talking to someone. Number two, never care what anybody else thinks. Don't keep in mind if someone says to you, you know, you can't do something, you won't be able to do that, you won't be able to accomplish that. You can do anything that you set your mind to. So make sure that you keep those negative voices out of your head and just try your best. And number three, always keep a positive attitude. Positivity is something that helps you so much and it helps you gain so much perspective, and positivity just helps you be the best person that you can be. And even when things don't work out, still be positive and say to yourself, I tried the best that I could, and that's all that anybody could ask for. Thank you so much for joining me today to talk about the word of the month, perseverance. In everything you do, just make sure you try your best, don't give up, and always be positive and have a positive mindset. Bye, guys.
What's up, guys? My name is Robert Heppenstall, 800 meter runner for District Track Club, and we're gonna take you guys through how to do a proper dead bug today. So what you wanna do is you wanna get both legs on a 90 degree angle and both hands on your knees, and you're going to be alternating one leg down, opposite arm back, and then the other side.
My name is Rachel Pokratsky. I'm a professional 800 meter runner for District Track Club, and today I'm going to show you how to do the Spider-Man exercise. So you go down on your hands and your toes, and then you bring your knee up to your arms like this, and you'll feel a stretch in your hamstring, and then you switch sides like this, and you can change the pace if you want to go faster or slower depending on the kind of stretch or warm up you're trying to get. And that's the Spider-Man.
Hey guys, Alex Amanco here, 800 meter runner for the District Track Club that's sponsored by Under Armour. And today I'm going to teach you guys how to do some springs. So what you want to first do is align your body, stay relaxed. You're kind of hopping, but you're skipping one foot at a time, putting force into the ground and coming up. So you're here, relax, up, up, putting force into the ground, hopping all the way. And this is just relieving tension in the hamstrings, getting you ready to run. At this point, you've done a lot of drills, you're getting ready to get going, and it's gonna make you a better runner. Bye, guys.